has its problems when it's cold. Give it some time, and it should be fine. So, my mission for today is a quest for a pen. I could split, yeah, I'll split it. So tomorrow, there is an event coming up called a plein air sketch event. What that includes is basically you and a group of other people sit down in a public place like a cafe or on the street. We just draw what we see, what we find interesting, and it's a sort of practice. We should do that a lot. I mean, artists have a skill that they will never perfect. They will never really feel that they master their... And it's also a good social event. So I'm going to one of those tomorrow. And I need a pen, like I said. And I have got some pens in mind for my sketchbook. And it's right up there. I hope the store is open though. Looks like the store is gone. Okay, so the quest for a pen has also become a quest for the art store. Where the hell is that? I don't know of any other art stores with... Huh. I think I have a few ideas though, and now it's a matter of knowing where I am. Actually, I do, but... Huh. Classic. It's a good time to explore too. I should go this way because I can't go the other way. So the local game dev community hosts this event called a Test Bonanza. And the point of this event is to allow students and other game devs and just people in general who has ideas. Allow them to get their ideas reviewed, tested, get some feedback, improve, and generally have a good time because it's also a party. Oh, so much traffic today. But yeah, so tonight party, tomorrow sketching time. But right now, I'm still looking for that damn pen. Oh! Haha, Clerksmas! Woohoo! I hate it when art stores close. Because we artists spend a lot of time getting familiar with the individual store. It's more like you are part of their community in a bigger sense than just shopping there. So when these stores go down, you end up having to find a new store and you have to build that relationship all the way up again. So I went all across the town, then back across the town, just to get a pen. That's real silly, actually. I have, like, it's kind of silly when you go to IRC, which is what I do for, instead of, say, Skype, and you ask, like, guys, what's a good pen? Because this is an art channel. study on Freenode, feel free to pop by. I'm still use my nick there. This guy called Scotch, funny man from, well, you guessed it, Scotland.
Ooh,
Panamera. He suggested the pilots in G-Tech and what's the other ones like belt pants and all kinds of stuff. So I hope I can get to try them even more. I'll be testing that. I'll probably buy one or two. We're also going here. Like everyone knows it seems. Where is the motorcycle parking?
So I got a pen. It's a regular pen. No, it's not. This one has a felt tip. So I'm not sure if you can see it, but it's good for drawing and sketching. It's kind of sensitive. So into the backpack it goes. I also bought some other stuff, but it doesn't matter.
It's really nice to ride today. I wish I had a big bike so I could do this properly. Hop, hop, ah, 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 ah